motherfucking Hennessy and this weed just ain't doing it, man. I miss my niggas, man. I miss my motherfucking niggas, man. I'm tired of these punk ass police, man, and this gang shit and these. I'm just tired of all this motherfucking violence out here in these streets, man. Tired, man. Got me teary-eyed now with a heart full of vision. AK-47 about to kill me a nigga. Rest in peace, KO, I never forget. The way we used to get high and run all through the bricks. We was kids then, homie, acting like grown men. Barely 14 years old with the Glock in our hand. Ditching school just to chase the bitch down the fuck. Afterwards, see a hater and we hitting them up. My heart dropped when I found out my nigga got killed. No, not my nigga Spanky, what the fuck is this? And Don Moon was my nigga too, we lived in traffic. In and out the hood, bustin' bitches, Project Mackin'. Rest in peace to my nigga, yeah, we kept it crackin'. Another childhood homie caught up in the rapture. Then my nigga Big Nut said he wasn't going back. Before we hit the pin again, he gon' stretch the map. Another high speed chase, boy, my nigga's a gangster. Let the pack with the big scrap, bustin' with patience. Told the police, fuck them here, rest in peace. Before we get his third strike, Big Nut, rest in peace. And Wolf of Low said the same thing, fuck the cop. Before we go back to jail, he gon' let off shots. And that's what he did, went out like Billy the Kid. And held a trial in the streets, popping back at them pigs. I love you, my nigga, rest in peace, I miss you much. The hood ain't been the same, man, this living's enough. Who can we trust? Lil Tone, rest in peace. Got murdered out on the block, damn these streets. It's cold as ice, don't give a fuck, day or night. It be the same outcome, nigga, wrong or right. Big B and my nigga got murdered cold, right on the streets. When I was a young nigga, he cut my hair for free. Big homie to me. And when I got the news, I was stuck. Heard they emptied a whole clip on my nigga for what? Didn't even badass die from some random shots. I was just with my nigga day before he got popped. We really stopped. Then his brother died in my arms. He went and came back and got shot at the liquor store. Then what was that for? Damn speeding, trying to get him to the motherfucking nearest California hospital. Holding his hand, telling him to stay away. But when his grip got weak, that's when he faded away. And went on home, Wainiac, Crook and Little Nut, Dulo, Fat Man, Benny, I miss you much. Rest in peace, homies, when the drama stop. Rest in peace, your Master J, Biggie and Pop. Man, I can't even do this shit no more, man.